Unfortunately closed. These are nice. So 5,000, 3.5, 5. So this is the one you liked?
Yeah, I like that one, and I like this one as well.
Yeah, I think this one, I think I like that one better.
Yeah, you probably don't like one that's pink.
No, that one, I don't mind the pink.
How much is this one? This one would come.
7,000.
Oh yeah, okay, which is the most expensive.
That one's 3.5.
Yeah.
Well, you know, it is worth that sort of money, though. Yeah. People do collect it. You can see all the effort that's gone into it.
Look at the cocktails on the rooftop.
Has it cooled down? Maybe. Which cafe? Down? Oh, it's just it's on the corner. We saw it. Oh, we want to go. Just does feel better. It was midday.
Yeah.
The sun was directly above us. There's a bit more shade now. No. Okay. No, I think it's just a
cafe.
Yeah. Yeah, in the sun, yeah. I always remember Christmas is always hot.
Yeah. I would die when there's no pool.
No,
because I was opposite to you, I had both.
Yeah.
Pool and beach. I think that's a lot good there.
Yes.
in the mouth in a second. Debs. JV, I think. Coming, maybe. Blanket. I've got this one though. $90. Jeez. I don't think I paid $90 for it. Maybe next time. Maybe next time when I got some money. Alright. Alright. We'll try and find EB Games. Try and find, oh no, JB. I've got that, I should have got that in there. Jack's has been there for decades. Yeah. Can go down that way then? Oh, okay. This used to be a bar or a restaurant. I remember now, sitting here drinking something, waiting for the bus over there. Got in the matching Luigi. The last one. That's interesting because it was playing Mario's.
Lucky,
yeah.
I'd rather hurt you honestly than to see you.
Going for a wander. I remember Gilhooleys. I've been in here a few times. It was the first time I had a pint. Hey? Oh, yeah. Yeah. nice and cool in there. Nice and cool in there. But you won't want a cocktail and then a coffee though, will you? You won't want a cocktail and then a coffee. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm sorry, yeah. Oh, you just get too tired. Yeah. I'm just trying to get my bearings, I can't remember. Cross River Rail, so I don't know what that is. Yeah. No, no, this is Mary Street.
Yes.
Oh, through to George Street, oh, okay. Yeah. Mary Street, there used to be a few places we used to go to, I think. Yeah. No, we didn't stay at this one. We haven't stayed at this one. No, I think there was Mantra on at South Bank.
Yeah, this one.
Yeah.
This
one. Yeah. Yeah, Korean barbecue is good.
Yeah.
Ooh, we can do that instead. I think it was definitely down the other end of Mary Street. On the other side.
Yeah.
I said you're in shade on the other side. Just heading back to Queen Street Mall. Okay. No tint on that glass, so you get the afternoon sun every day. so this is, yeah, Treasury Casino, I guess. Ooh, Pancake Manor. I haven't been to Pancake Manor for a while. Pancakes. Open 24 hours. Do you want to cross over here, Mum? That way and back down. I think that's, you can wander over the bridge, over the river there. Is that where the river is? Go across or down. Pub. Pub on every corner. Yeah. Alright, we're back on the Queen Street Mall. Oh. Oh, it's just the humidity.
Okay, This is still okay.
It's now called Uptown. Was the Myer Centre.
Oh, okay.
It's now called Uptown. Walking around Brisbane in the heat. Adult entertainment tonight, you might get in for free. Oh, you want to grab a bottle of water? That's what you pay. Oh, that's true. But that's, I think it's a voluntary code or something. I say, but yeah, that's why I go. You go to the supermarket and you get it for 99 cents. Yeah. Oh, well, they pay a lot of rent. And they're open 24 hours, so. Yeah. Did you get the light? Looking a bit dark that way. this is about half an hour after we got back. Just opened up. Good old Brisbane. Cool things down, I guess. Yep, there we go. Good old Brisbane. It's at 8:45. You wouldn't think there was a massive storm. Yeah, much nicer. Sorry? This is King George Square. What's the McDonald's one? The hot fudge sundae. Oh, don't you want one? Let's go clubbing on a Tuesday night. Oh, what's open on a Tuesday night? Oh, there's an adult entertainment place just up here. So you're a woman, so you won't get in for free. Yeah, do you mind paying for me? Let me see. You can get gelato if you want. Ooh, showgirls.
You want one?
No, I'm okay, but you can get one. Six stop three. Yeah, I think that's $6.30.
Yeah. The dog's running a busy.
That's all right, I don't need to go there.
Yeah?
I don't need to go there.
Well, you could have gone there. Two lots of 6:30 is all right. Where's my phone? Right here.
Yeah. Yeah, we have. I think we came here and got hot fudge sundaes last time after dinner at that place. Probably need to use the machine, I guess. Bit different.
Bitch. Oh.